And, you know, I just had to say to them, look, I'm sorry, but I don't drive a car.
I drive a motherfucking